Hi guys, today I'm going to talk about viruses. So there are different kind of viruses like Trojan, Worm, Malware, Adware. So today the virus I'm going to show you is Adware. So I'm going to create a virus, such an Adware, that is an Adware, which will crash a victim's system. So you can create it in any OS, you just need Notepad. So what I will do is, I will open my Notepad. And the first thing I'm going to write is @echo off. Okay. Now in the next line you're going to write :A. And now you're going to write start. After start, you have to give a website's address. For example, https://www.google.com. You can add as many addresses as you want. I am going to add 3. So the next command in the line is ping local host /n. Let's say we give a number 5 more than null. Now next, what we're gonna do is we're gonna type start and give the name of the file that we're gonna name it. So in my case, I'm gonna use that, let's say virus. So it has to be in a BAT format. So I'm gonna write virus.bat. And in the next line, we're gonna give the timeout sequence, that is the interval of time after which the process will keep on starting. So for that, the command is timeout /t, and we can give any number between 1 to 9999. So I'm gonna give 500 more than null. Okay. Next command is task kill. It's a CMD command that kills task. After we are going to write /f/im, that's the full command. After we are going to give the name of our file, which is virus.bat in my case. After we are going to give @null. Now the last line is /A. So with this, the command is complete. Now we're gonna save the file. So I'm gonna save it as virus.bat, as I told earlier. Remember to put .bat after the file name. Okay, so I'm gonna save it at my desktop. Now this file is ready. Now once you run this file, it will completely crash the system of the victim's computer. So I'm gonna run this file for you, just to show you how it works. But run this file at your own risk, because it's a risky file. So this is my virtual machine. So, and it's a warning, do not try this on your original PC. Okay, let me run it. So as you can see, the system has crashed. You cannot do anything. You cannot close it. It has totally crashed. So as you can see, nothing can be done. It has crashed. Okay. Now the only way to do is shut down your PC forcefully. No other way. So that's how it's done. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye guys.